Whatever happened to Gary Cooper? The strong, silent type. That was an American. And all Americans, all they're doing is crying and confessing and complaining. A bunch of fucking pussies. Fuck them. And now I'm one of them. And then it's dysfunction this and dysfunction that and dysfunction my fungal.
If he was a American around nowadays, he'd be a member of some victim's group. The fundamentalist Christians, the abused cowboys, the gays, whatever the fuck.
Come on, Tony, you just have a bunch of flunkies.
What do you know about it?
Compliment you on your new shoes, tell you that you're not going bald. Think they really care? You're the boss, they scared me. I have to kiss your ass. What am I, a fucking idiot?
You motherfuckers! You motherfuckers!
What the fuck am I? A toxic person or something? How am I supposed to feel? You're disgraceful! Now fuck that!
Is that the kind of person I am? A hawk?
What kind of person can I be where his own mother wants him dead?
They gonna go fuck themselves.
My friend Brendan, you shot him in his bed, now I'm naked. No chance to run. I swear to God, it wasn't me, it was Shooter.